Yeah, I think it's the perception of where your character is versus the way the camera is. So it's like making it where you don't necessarily know like which way you're facing. Okay. Whew. Okay, so that's not it. Okay. Staying out of that room. Oh, okay. I think I see where I need to go on that. Wow, I completely forgot I needed to move these. That's why I fell. Okay, that's where the key needs to go. Oh, wait. Okay, this is a. Oh, wow. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. There's three eyes here. I need to shine. Wait, there's four. Okay. All right, there, I see it now. And then this one. Okay. So which one? This is. So I've got two of the three. There we go. That's one that I need. Oh, they both of those do, but that one has a lock on it. Does this one also have a lock on it? Or I just do that. Wait, what's this over here? Oh, this is gonna get creepy. Oh no, this is another puzzle. There's buttons underneath. Wait, is there a puzzle in this room too? Alright, we'll go with this one. Oh, wait, hold on. Is that one in here? It is. I'm just gonna press them in order like this just to see what happens. Alright, so it is a combination. And I'm thinking the combination's in this room. So we have the big dude here, and then we have the three over there. Alright, so that and that. Because you have seven, like, it's a combination of four, either four or five, and then you have so many that you could choose from. then the forward face. I don't have the forward face. Wait, which face is that? I've already pressed it. Or did, wait, did I press the, wait, did I press the wrong one? I think I did. Nope, I pressed the right one. Let's try this one. Oh, so it is a combination of five, not four. Or, wait, okay. All right. So it lets you do four at a time. Oh, wait, hold on. So, start with this girl. Then it goes to that guy. And then that guy. That's a tough one because they're right beside each other. Oh, wait, no, that one actually is not on there. That guy is not on there. Because it shows that guy. So, then it'll be that guy. Okay, maybe not. 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, shit. Okay, let me reset it. So, 2, 3, 4, 6. Nice job. Okay. I think I needed to jump down after I took it. Oh, that was close. I don't know if I still need it. Hello? Now, since we know that, we can move the ladders. Okay, that happened. All right, so so we know that's there. Okay, we need to see if she's still there because I need to get the key. It has a triangle base. Yeah. Uh-huh. Wait. That's... I need something here to... I don't know if this is gonna work. Okay, so I need to do something for that. So there's different puzzles that has like different statues. The different statues have different base to them. 'Cause that's a triangle. I wonder if... Oh, okay. So that's a thing. So continue with the puzzles, because going after the key right now is not an option. Yeah, the doll is like there's a statue that has a square base, and then there's another one that has a triangle base. The square base is the one that's in the trap room currently. I've got to figure that one out. I tried that. That's where I went splat. Wait. That had a triangle on it. I wonder if I need to place the thing on it. Oh, I see now. Oh, wait, square. Wait, hold on. Alright, we'll take it with us. Don't know if it'll do anything. Oh, wait, hold on, hold on. That might actually work. Let me go back and grab the other books. Because the door closes as soon as the, I pick up the thing. That's a regular book. And I keep running into walls. Should do it. That would technically allow me to like run and